Merry Christmas, Mom.
It's always nice to receive gifts from my children. Sleep well, kids. What's that? Who are you? No, let me go. My children, I hope they're okay. I don't know who kidnapped me or why, but I need to get back to my kids.
Oh, hi. It looks like we got caught in a snowstorm. I'm sorry for taking you away so suddenly. I'm Junior, your nephew. My parents, Wendy and Peter, died when I was a child. You're my last hope. My mother once said that you're the only person in your world who knows about Christmasland. So I decided to ask you for help. I have a letter my mom never had a chance to send that proves what I'm saying. Here, take it. My parents loved Christmasland so much. And now it's been taken over by a winter curse that fills people with anger and makes them aggressive. We need my pixie's flying powder to save Christmasland. But I lost her in the snowstorm. Please, help me find her. I'm sure she's hiding in my bag as usual.
I'm so cold. Please, give me some food. The blizzard's taken a lot out of me. Oh, that's yummy. Thanks for warming me up and feeding me. Now, can you please get me back to Junior? He's my best friend.
There you are! I was worried about you. But now, we need some of your magic powder. What? No powder? That's not good. Oh no! The curse has reached me! Catch Pixie! She's the only one who can remove the curse. Please hurry!
Hello again. You're Junior's friend, which makes you mine too. So, I'll share the secret of my magic with you. The winter curse makes people forget their good deeds and become aggressive. But if you bring me something important to them, I can restore their memories to make them kind again. Junior's most important possession is his father's hat. He's kept it with him ever since he lost his parents. Bring it to me so we can remove the curse from him. I've enchanted the hat. When you give it back to Junior, it'll return his good memories and break the curse on him.
I'm Peter Jr., the son of Peter Pan and Wendy. I was born and raised in Christmasland. My parents died in a shipwreck when I was a baby, so Fairy Belle, my dad's friend, decided to raise me as her son. and I spent all my time helping the residents of Christmasland. But then the winter curse came. I risked everything by going to reality to find my mother's sister. You saved me. Thank you. I was so angry, but then I started remembering my good deeds, and my mind was restored. The magic worked! Now you see how the curse works. It's affected most of the people who live in my world. I hope the curse hasn't managed to overtake the Fairy Queen Belle. She's the most powerful fairy in Christmasland, and I know she could help us. The path to her castle lies across the river, but unfortunately, my boat is broken. We have to find a way to get to my house. I have everything I need to fix my boat there. Here you go. This might come in handy. Oh, the lift fell! How do we get to the house now? The lift can't go up without new gears. Let's find some. This diary belonged to my friend John. There's a secret niche in it that's covered with invisible runes. You can only see them with a special lens. This diary belonged to my friend John. There's a secret niche in it that's covered... The lift can't go up without...
The lift works. Come on up.
It looks like someone broke the door lock. So let's climb. Someone's broken the door lock. I'll climb through the window. Stay here, and I'll open the door from the inside. Wait. Who's here?
What's going on? Why are there two of you?
Hey, he attacked me. He's not real.
Don't lie. He's just copied me. Look closely at the differences, and you'll see that he's only a double.
You on the right. You're a double.
Of course I am. I'm nothing like this coward. Now, I'm off to visit your pirate friend.
That was my shadow. Yes, it's alive. Just like my dad's was. We had a fight and it disowned me. The pirate the shadow mentioned is my friend Every. I can't let the shadow hurt him. Let's get the nautical map I have in the table. I marked the last place the ship docked on it. The map must be in the table. Look here. Shadow destroyed the tokens that opened the table, but I have others. Help me find them.
Thank you, madam. I'm Rudolph, Junior's friend. His shadow attacked me. You're new here, so I'll explain everything. Junior had always dreamed of winter, but Belle refused to conjure it because of the danger it posed to the townspeople. So, he stole her magic wand, but he was afraid to use the spell. The shadow was angry and disappointed by his cowardice. It used the wand to detach itself from Junior and create eternal winter in Christmasland. breaking the wand in the process. Now the shadow is wreaking chaos, and the curse is destroying our world. You're an excellent listener. Please, take this as a sign of my gratitude to you for helping me. Thank you, madam. Now help Junior.
Great! You found the map. Give it to me, and I'll figure out where we're going next. So, we need to get back to the bridge, take the boat that's there, and sail across the strait to Mermaid's Lagoon. That's where we'll find my pirate friend. I'm sure he can help us catch the shadow and break the curse. I just hope the shadow won't hurt him. Come on! Thanks for helping me navigate. I've only ever flown here before, but I see that we're already close.
It's a blizzard! Hold on!
Oh, we're here.
The shadow's attacking a mermaid. We need to save her.
The shadow's running away. At least now we can check on the mermaid.
Please, get this net off me. Land dwellers, enemies of the sea, come a bit closer so I can tear you apart.
Be careful. Don't get too close to her. She's already cursed, but we can still remove it from her. We need to find something important to her. I have mermaid friends, and I know that they usually hide their most valuable things in huge shells at the bottom of the sea. I saw a small opening nearby. Maybe we'll be lucky and find something of hers there.
You have to find something of the mermaid's to restore her memory. I'll hold her back.
I've enchanted the figurine. Give it back to the mermaid to return her good memories and break the curse.
My name's Flora. I'm one of the Christmasland mermaids. For a long time, I fought the pirates and hated them with all my heart. I once saw a ship sinking and wanted to help the people on it, but I only managed to save the baby. I handed him over to Queen Belle. That baby was Junior. Years later, Junior managed to reconcile mermaids with the pirates. Together, we've defended the waters of the Christmasland and saved both sea creatures and sailors. What's happening? The curse is gone? Junior, you saved me! Thank you both! This curse was terrible! I was furious! But now I remember who I am. If you want to reach the pirate ship, we'll help you. Thanks again. Now it's our turn to help you. Have a seat. We'll help you get to the ship.
I really appreciate this mode of transportation.